down so everyone has a little bit.
Thank you.
winning by 37.
Oh.
My grandma, the new greatest quarterback. Only two of them know this
quarterback.
What? I know, that's what I'm saying.
Yeah, like, it's gonna stack up to at the end of JV.
Good evening, everyone, and welcome to Boonesboro High for tonight's Washington County Public Schools freshman boys basketball game featuring our visiting team, the Smithsburg Leopards, and your Boonesboro Warriors. Before tonight's game, the MPSSAA would like to remind all spectators and participants to respect the game at Maryland High School events. Disrespectful or disruptive behaviors, language, or interference are unacceptable and subject to ejection from this game. Please help us respect the game at Boonesboro. Let's positively support tonight's players, coaches, and officials. Playing tonight is a privilege with our student athletes, and precautions must be in place as we all deal with the modifications caused by the COVID-19 pandemic. We ask that all spectators please wear a face mask over your nose and mouth at all times, and that our players and coaches wear their face mask while on the sideline. At this time, it gives me great pleasure to introduce to you the starting lineups for tonight's freshman game. For Smithsburg, number 2, Trey Norton. Number 3, Carter Neb.
Carter Neb.
Number 10, Kyle Sims. And now for your Boonesboro Warriors. Number two, Caden Jones. Number two, or 10, Jaden Wong. Number 12, Colin Telmico. Number 21, Logan Weddle. And number 30, Jacob Davidson. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for your attendance, and let's enjoy a good evening of high school boys basketball. Always remember to respect the game. Your fouls on number 12, Colin Telmico. In the game for the Warriors, number 30, Jacob Davidson. Remains Smithsburg possession. In the game for the Warriors, number 5, Carson Rhodes. Trey Norton at the line for the Warriors, number 21, Logan Weddle, shooting two. three-point basket. Number three is called an ebb. For foul, well, number 10, Kyle Sims. In the game for the Warriors, number 12, Colin Telmico. For fouls on number two, Trey Norton at the line for the Warriors. Number 30, Jacob Davidson shooting two. In the game for Smithsburg, number 22, Zach Smith. Number 23, Josh Summers. And number 42, Seth Ovest. Jacob Davidson in the game for the Warriors, number one, Trent Stauffer. We're back in number five, Carson Rose. Warrior foul for number 12, Colin Telmico. In the game for the Warriors, number four, Trent Jenkins. Best. is for 13. Boonesboro will start possession for our second quarter. Warrior fouls on number 10, Jaden Wana. In the game for the Warriors, number 2, Caden Jones. For the Warriors, number 21, Logan Weddle. Offensive foul, number 23, Josh Summers. Smithsburg fouls on number 3, Carter Neb. In the game for Smithsburg, number 2, Trey Norton, and number 10, Kyle Sims. Number 22, Zach Smith. Jaden Buona. Full timeout, Warriors. In the game for Smithsburg, number 32, Anthony Kinsley, and in for the Warriors, number 5, Carson Rhodes. Warrior fouls on number 12, Colin Telmico. In for the Warriors, number 30, Jacob Davidson.
He's going to come with the ball in. Someone go get to put the ball in. Come on, hustle up there.
Smithsburg basket, number 23, Josh Summers.
Thank you.
3. Concessions are available in the lobby.
go down there and show you again.
You had to give me a
jump every other step.
Starting the third quarter with number 10, Jaden Wana, shooting the technical foul for hanging on the rim. Possession as we officially start our third quarter.
I expect that. This is how these kids do.
You know the athletes?
That's why she gave you the money back to go get some of it. You guys thought for yourselves, not about what she sent you.
No, it's fine. I'm eating it already.
Mr. Foul for number 42, Seth Abess. Your foul on number 21, Logan Weddle, at the line for Smithsburg, number 42, Seth Abess, shooting two. For Smithsburg, number 2, Trey Morton, number 22, Zach Smith, number 10, Kyle Sims. Warrior fouls on number 10, Jaden Watt. Smithsburg basket number 2, Trey Norton. 30-second timeout. Smithsburg.
Four more and you can get them back in the game.
Yeah, he said it. Don't turn around and look. Don't turn around. Turn around. They just want to be nosy. I know he don't.
Thank you.
Nice job. Way to hustle.
Playing violation on Smithsburg. In the game for Boonesboro is number 13, Justin Springer. For fouls on number two, Trey Norton.
Straight up. Right.
In the game for the Warriors, number two, Caden Jones. At the line for the Warriors, number 5, Carson Rhodes, will be shooting 1-1. In the game for Smithsburg, number 42, Seth Avest. First possession as we start our final quarter. On Smithsburg.
Yes, he did.
Hey, good job, Carter.
Warrior foul, goal number 10, Jaden Buona, at the line for Smithsburg. Number 3, Carter Neb, is shooting 1-1.
Thank you.
Warriors fouls on number 11, Jacob Dougherty. In the game for the Warriors, number 30, Jacob Davidson. Boonsburg foul on number 3, Carter Neb, at the line for Boonsboro, number 12, Colin Tomico, shooting 1-1. Smithsburg fouls on number 42, Seth Avest, at the line for Boonsboro, number 30, Jacob Davidson, shooting 2. In the game for Smithsburg, number 2, Trey Norton, and number 33, Owen McFarland.
Get in there, Trey.
Smithsburg possession. Full timeout, Smithsburg.
Someone gets fouled on Smithsburg and 1-1.
1, Logan Weddle. Full timeout. Boonesboro.
Go to him, Trey.
In a game for Smithsburg, number 32, Anthony Hensley. In for the Warriors, number 4, Trent Jenkins. And number 1, Trent Stauffer. Warrior fouls on number 10, Jaden Buona. At the line for Smithsburg, number 3, Carter Neff, shooting 2. Fouls on number 22, Zach Smith. At the line for the Warriors, number 10, Jaden Buona. Shooting 2. Andrew Smithsburg, number 10, Kyle Sims. Game for the Warriors, number 5, Carson Rhodes. Pittsburgh fouls on number 15, Eli Bowman. At the line for the Warriors, number 5, Carson Rhodes, shooting 2. Warrior possession.
Thank you.
and they're still with
the youth. But this youth gets tired. Sometimes I'll walk and walk. I think I'm stepping up and don't go.
It's not moving.
Exactly, it only gets worse, right?
Yeah.
you tell the story how you want to, right? That's
no,
your
that's
story.
It actually
right?
is.
You
did
so
well.
Okay,
bye, Mama. My grandma is leaving it.
Everyone, and welcome to Boonesville High School for tonight's Washington County Public Schools Boys JV game featuring our visiting team, the Smithsburg Leopards, and your Boonesville Warriors. Before tonight's game, the NPSSAA would like to remind all spectators and participants to respect the game at Maryland High School events. Disrespectful or disruptive behaviors, language, or interference are unacceptable and subject to ejection from this game. Please help us respect the game at Boonesboro. Let's positively support tonight's players, coaches, and officials. Playing tonight is a privilege for our student athletes, and precautions must be in place as we all deal with the modifications caused by the COVID-19 pandemic. We ask that all spectators please wear their face coverings up over their nose and mouth at all times, and that our players and coaches while on the sideline do the same. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for your attendance, and let's enjoy a good evening of high school boys basketball. Always remember to respect the game. For foul will number two, Trey Sensenball. Thank you. Valley with three on number two, Trey Sensenball. In for Smithsburg, number five, Travis Marshall. And number 44, Caleb Branca. In for the Warriors, number 11, Logan France. Warrior foul on number 42, Zach Kidd. Thank you. the week. Also in for the Warriors, number 42, Zach Kidd. For fouls on number 5, Travis Marshall. Possession as we start our second quarter. simple, cheeky. Warrior, or Smithsburg fouls on number 32, Temple Cheeky. At the line for the Warriors, number 30, Braden DeWall. Game for the Warriors, number 35, Josh Gray Perrioff. Double dribble on Smithsburg. Warrior fouls on number 12, Zach Reed. Had the line for Smithsburg, number 20, Max Bono, shooting two. great into Wall. For number 35, Isaiah Ray. Jacob Little at the line for the Warriors, number 33, Ryan Perry, shooting two. In for the Warriors, number 21, Gabe Smith. Smith.
Thank you.
will be Smith Square possession as we start our third quarter. Fouls on number 10, Alex Faithful, at the line for the Warriors, number 35, Josh Gray Ferriot, is shooting two. Thank you. in the game for the Warriors, number 10, Dane Klein, number 11, Logan France. Smithsburg, number 2, Trey Sensenbaugh. Smithsburg fouls on number 11, Hayden Clark. Thank you. Snatton to third, Boonesboro 19, Smithsburg 39.